Hi, my name is Karissa Gibson. So I started working at a job that I got because I needed a full-time job, and it wasn't something that I wanted to. I'd been praying for a new job for like a year and a half, and I had put in resumes everywhere, just wherever, you know, anything different. I was living in Reading and my husband was living in Monterey area, and he had heard this ministry of where, you know, you help at-risk youth and kids, and that had been my heart. And so when he told me that, I was like, yes, I'm gonna partner with you in that. And so we started doing that, and then the actual building itself, so Safe Place, one of the counselors was like, hey, you know, I've seen that you're working with kids and I see that you really care about them. I think you should apply for a position because we have a position right now. And I was floored. I was just like, are you serious? This is awesome. So I put in an application and I waited. And then from there, I think they hired me within, I don't even know if it was my full 2 weeks, it was like a week and a half. And so now not only do I get to see these kids on a monthly basis, but I get to see them Monday through Friday. It's just all by the grace of God and God's faithfulness. I think prayer life is number one key. If we're not praying every day, if we're not asking God, hearing from God, that's our relationship with the Lord. It's everything. It's our language with Him. It's our relationship. It's everything. Our faith and our prayers shouldn't be determined on the outcome of if our prayer is answered for or not.